Hi, my name's Sean Murphy, and I'm the team leader at Keller Williams Carmel Valley in beautiful San Diego, California. Today, we're going to talk a little bit about the market shift that's going on right now and how that affects the average agent today's business. There are two different kinds of shifts. The first one has to do with an increased inventory. This means that there's a reason that the buyers cannot buy the properties that come on the market, resulting in many more houses than we would normally have on the market. It could be due to interest rate hikes, could be due to inflated housing values, or government policy, or an overall economic shift. The second kind of shift we see in a market is where there are too few homes. Sellers are reluctant to put their properties on the market, resulting in too many buyers looking at too few properties. This usually results in inflated property values and the inability of buyers to buy properties. Also, the new home market really affects this as well. If we're not building enough new homes, that means that the resale homes are all that's available, resulting in fewer properties available for the bustling San Diego home market. Well, I'd like to sit down with you and talk about how we can engineer your business using the systems and models here at Keller Williams to take advantage of either of these shifting markets. You know, Gary Keller's written a book called Shift, and I recommend that you read it. Shift really covers how to prepare your business and how to survive an economic shift. We all understand that the market is always in flux and it's always shifting. It's how you design your business for success that's going to make the difference. So call me or email me at the information below, and I'd like to sit down with you and talk about your business and your goals and how to take advantage of the current economic shift in our county. San Diego is currently experiencing inflated housing prices and a reduced inventory. So I have the plan. If you have the desire, I'd love to meet with you. Have a great day, and we'll talk soon.